It's a real shame, Otto. You shouldn't have gotten involved in this.
Thank God he's alive. It seems like it was just sleeping pills. We must act quickly. I'll take care of Otto. As soon as he wakes up, we'll send a letter to the governor from his laboratory and pray. But Anna's in danger. We must save her. It seems... Give me the letter to the governor and try to stop Lars as soon as possible. Give me the
Oh, detectives, you're just in time. It seems that this hysteria has affected the council members, too. I just saw Lars Heller dragging that illusionist girl, Anna, into his house. This is all strange. I'll notify the other council members immediately. Oh, here. He dropped this.
Are you going to kill me like you killed my brother? Somebody help!
Thank you.
My plan was working perfectly until you came to my city and decided to stick your noses in my business. Like gnats, I can't manage to swat away. Instead of accepting your fate and saving my city, you're desperate to destroy everything I've worked for. Now you'll pay for everything. Only I have the power to execute and pardon in Morden. Your death will be a small sacrifice if it means returning tranquility to the city's streets. Why can't you understand that I'm doing this for the common good? I won't let fools like you ruin my plans.
Thanks for saving me. This lunatic accused me of taking Otto from him. He wanted to leave me to die in this room. Please, try to unlock these shackles.
It seems that Lars Heller really has lost his mind. Well, then, I'll just have to fix it. I can see the morning headlines already. Anna Wheeler, lost in grief over her brother's sudden death, jumped from the city bell tower. A dangerous criminal escaped from prison and tried to kill Lars Heller. Fortunately, Nora Benner was nearby and managed to lock him in the basement. But the criminal had a weak heart and didn't survive. Pity, isn't it?
Thank you.
I can't hold on for much longer. Please, help me!
Still alive?
Well, not for long.
This is our city, mine and Lars. We've been strengthening our power in the council for so long, and I won't let a couple of visiting detectives destroy everything.
Your games with Lars are over. No one else will die today, and you'll answer to the law. Excellent work. Another criminal will get their due justice.